If you need more water, underneath the kitchen sink, there's a hose. It's just like this little black contained thing. And all you do is you unstrap this, plug in the water, and turn it on. You'll want to see right now, I've got it pretty full. It's all the way up to here. If it is overfilled, then it'll go out of an overflow valve. But I would try to shoot for it to get right here. And that's pretty much it.